What is the story behind you holding on to this photo?
I've been carrying this photo down the red carpet like a badge of honor. Honey, this is a picture of Miss Ruby Dee. She came to Howard University when I was in college about years ago, and she and Mr. Ozzie Davis gave a master's class. And I had the foresight to literally run around the corner and grab this postcard of when she was my age at the time and ask her to sign it. I knew it was going to be special. It's special. It's been special to me. As you see, I've carried it in my heart ever since. And, you know, I just thank her for coming to my college and touching me and showing me that I can do it. You know, I'm here because of her, and I thank her for continuing to go on. She's a role model for everyone. I mean, it never ends. It never ends.
I can hear the
beginning.
I can hear the excitement.
Close up of how beautiful the diva is. I'm gonna get her to sign it for me again tonight.
She is beautiful.
Ask her if she remembers affecting me.